Mark Mann comes out this Tuesday. You know, I want to say something we talked about this morning on WCW Main Event. We all were wondering and talking about Roddy Piper. Certainly hearing that he's recuperating from the injury sustained at the hands of the NWO back on the 30th of December. What was he saying as he was being taken out by the EMTs that night? We don't know exactly what he was saying, but I did receive a phone call. I don't know if it was from a fan or someone who knew, but they were telling me that what Piper was saying was actually, it wasn't gibberish. It was an ancient language called Gaelic.
Yes. Okay, and what was he saying in Gaelic?
I have no idea. They just said it was Gaelic. They knew it was Gaelic, but didn't know what he was saying.
Yep.
When he was being shipped out.
Well, I'm going to tell you what, whatever he was saying, I guarantee you it meant something to somebody, and maybe him. So, you know, we ain't dancing around it. We're talking Giant and Hogan and everything coming up, but you've got to really plan steady in your mind that Roddy Piper will make a rebuttal on this fight now that Hogan has turned around and picked. And I guarantee you, we ain't heard even close to that thing being over. You see Rick Steiner, the baddest dog in the pound. Mike Enos, pretty bad dog himself. But Rick Steiner lately been confronting Sting and situations surrounding that. I guarantee you, these two guys right here, Steiner, his brother, just get well, you know what I mean? Little Scotty getting well. Little Scotty. Yeah, got 900 pounds of arms getting ready.
Scotty's on the outside. He and Rick Steiner, the very first match that they're going to have since Scotty's injury, is going to be at the Clash of the Champions on the 21st against the amazing French Canadians. And then, of course, their shot next Saturday at the World Tag Team Championship in Hall and Nash. That's going to be a classic matchup.
Yeah.
Coming up at NWO Sold Out. Through the ropes.
Yeah, you see, you got to look at Scotty out there, and he's in tremendous shape. I guarantee, but Mike Enos ain't taking no for an answer right here.
Double axe handle blow as Randy Anderson warns Scott Steiner not to get involved. That gives Mike Enos.
Well, that's the last thing he should have done if he was in his right mind, which some people say Mike Enos ain't. But he got leveled right there.
Not anymore. Scott's right. He hit him first. Up on top is Rick Steiner. Here it comes. Oh, the big bulldog from the top.
Yeah, pushed him down. That was more of a, that wasn't a real pretty bulldog. He took his head and just drove it into the mat. Got him winded enough and dizzy enough to go ahead and get the victory to the pay when to fall. The Steiner brothers, we talking Rick. The Gremlin, Steiner, if you will.
Young fans all around enjoying the Steiner brothers and will enjoy the Clash live this coming Tuesday here on the Superstation. Nitro the night before in Chicago, and here we go again.
Well, a situation where Mike Enos tried to do what he could to go ahead and put this away against all odds, I really believe. You see right there, drove his head in there. Ricky Steiner gets the win on Saturday night.
When we come back, a look at Sting. But right now, the locker room area and Lee Marshall.